The figures on the top row are related. Which answer should go in the box with the question mark so that the figures on the bottom row are related in the same way as the figures on the top row? If you want to try and solve it yourself, pause the video. Looking at the pictures on the top row, we can see that the shapes in the first column of both boxes are the same. Looking at the second column of both boxes, we can see that the order of the shapes has been reversed, i.e., the top shape of box 1 becomes the bottom shape of box 2 and the bottom shape of box 1 becomes the top shape of box 2. So, we can say that the relationship between the boxes on the top row is that the first column is the same, and the second column has the order of its shapes reversed. To find the answer, we need to apply the same relationship to the first box of the bottom row. Therefore, looking at the pictures on the bottom row, the first column of the answer must be the same as the first column of box 1. There is only one answer for which this is true, i.e., answer C. There is no need to continue, as we have found out that the answer is C. However, for practice, we can also look at the shapes in the second column of box 1, and find which of the four possible answers has a second column with the same shapes in the reverse order. Again, the only answer that has the yellow pentagon on the bottom, and the red triangle on top, is answer C.